Well, the suspect deputies believe could be responsible for the murder of two people is behind bars tonight.
Yeah, Kevin Statham is the suspect in the murder of his parents, Paul and Helen Statham. 4029's Kelly Johnson was the first reporter on the scene at the homicides. She joins us now with the latest on the investigation. Kelly.
Well, Craig and Angela, right now, local investigators are on their way to North Dakota, where Statham was arrested. They are wasting no time to interview her. They are now calling their prime suspect.
Luckily, they did find him and apprehend him without any incident.
LeFlore County Sheriff Bruce Kernut says Kevin Statham had been living in North Dakota since April of this year. Figuring he may be headed back there, Kernut coordinated with North Dakota authorities to make the arrest.
At this time, they are holding him on our charge for vehicle theft out of LeFlore County.
Found inside the stolen truck were two guns. Local deputies are in North Dakota tonight to question Statham.
If he will be cooperative and gives them forthright information about what he knows, which we believe he knows a lot about it, then he could be, we could file with the district attorney's office here and get a warrant for his arrest for homicide.
Investigators were alerted Wednesday night to the double homicide of Helen and Paul Statham, Kevin Statham's parents. The couple was found shot to death at their home in Bokoshi, their truck reported missing.
We don't know whether robbery was also a motive. There were some items taken from the home, which I can't talk about right now, but we do know that at least that may be probably most of the motive there.
Now, although robbery is being talked about as a possible motive in this case, it's anyone's guess at this point what would drive someone to kill two people who kept to themselves, one of them 69, the other 70 years old. Sheriff Kernut says they are waiting to see whether or not Statham waives his extradition. Back to you.
Okay, Kelly. Deputies say it depends on what they find out from the interview to determine whether or not they will look for other possible suspects.